Hello and welcome to the Glorify Homes Terrace Garden. Now today we are going to cover the strawberry runners. When are we going to know which is the right time to cut off the new strawberry plant and let it live its independent life? Now the strawberry runners, as you can see, they are connected with the mother plant via the cord. That runner is the reason how we replanted, we got that new plant out of the mother plant. So I usually wait for 2-3 pairs of leaves and that is pretty much it. These plants have been growing independently for nearly 3 weeks and it's pretty much, it has developed its own root system and is pretty much ready now to live its independent life. So we are going to cut down these runners that's connecting the new plant with the mother plant. So this is just to show you that when these new plants will be ready and you can cut these runners off, and that is pretty much it.